green winged tailor first, because that's always a stop.
Lovely bit of there. I say, where are you? It's a lot of Wigeon. I've done that before. Go through a Wigeon thinking one mate you might find.
Tim Hodge. Tim Hodge was a bloke that found it. Yeah, he's a used to be on the Kent Rarities Committee. He goes through. He's got a lot of